Will the Canadians name a new captain as long as Shea Weber is under contract, of course? And if so, who will it be?
Well, first of all, I love the idea of this topic because it's up to interpretation. First things first, I'm going to just say for next year alone, there will be no captaincy. They'll row the three captains. They did it in the past when Shea was out. But I'm talking like I know the guy Shea, my boy, you know, Weber. big mountain over there, as I like to call him.
Mountain man.
Yeah. So I think just for next year, they won't give a captain out. But I do think that whenever news comes out about Shea Weber, whether he's officially retired, unless I hear a written statement or he does a conference, a press conference, and says that he is retired, I think that's when the Canadians will decide who their next captain is. Now, that's the first part of the question, or the first part of my answer, I should say. The second part of the answer is, who will that next captain be? And there's no one more serving and more deserving than number 11, my boy, Brendan Gallagher.